Here we go. Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do a professional manicure. So I'm just going to jump straight into it and yeah, I hope you find it useful. So what you want to begin with is going to be a nail file, and I have got this one here and it's an 80 grit, and you're just going to want to shape any sort of misshapen edges or jagged edges, anything that you feel needs a bit of attention. And then the next stage is going to be to apply a cuticle remover. So I have got this one here, which is from Salon System, and it's Cuticle Remover Plus. Now what you're going to do is you're just going to apply this around the edge and the base of the nail where the cuticle sits, and this is just going to be to help remove it. So we're just going to apply that to all of the nails. So after that's been on for a minute or so, you're just going to take a cuticle pusher, which looks like this, and the other end is like this, and you're just going to gently push back the cuticles. Now you don't want to push down on the bed of the nail, you just want to do a nice sort of easy pushing motion. Okay, so now that's done, you're just going to take a cuticle massage cream or a cuticle soothing cream, and I have got this one here by Skin Truth, and it is cuticle massage cream with rosemary, and you're just going to take the lid off of this, and I am just going to dip my finger into that, and I'm just going to place a small blob on each of the nails. So then once you've done that, you're just going to rub it in all around the base of the nail and the cuticles. Once that's rubbed in, you're just going to take a manicure bath, which looks like this. There's a hole for the thumb and a hole for the rest of the fingers, and this has got warm water in it, and you're just going to put your fingers in this just for a couple of minutes to allow everything to soak. Okay, so once your hands have been soaking for a minute or so, you're just going to remove your hands from the bowl and just shake the excess off, and then you're just going to push this out of the way and place your hand onto a bit of kitchen roll. Now obviously your hands are still wet, that's no problem at all. And then going back with the cuticle pusher, you're just going to push the cuticles back again. Okay, so the next step is going to be to remove the cuticles. So I have got here a cuticle knife. Now this is quite sharp, so please be careful, and you need to make sure that you use this wet. And I've also got a piece of cotton wool disc just to wipe any excess off of. So I'm going to use the water that is in our bowl here. So I'm just going to dip this into the water so that it's wet. And then on the side, twisting the knife to the side, you're just going to ease it under the cuticles as you go around them, and this will just raise them off of the nail bed, which makes them easier to remove with the cuticle clippers in a minute. So now that you've done that, I'm just going to wipe all the excess cream and such away, and I'm just going to take some cuticle clippers, which look like this, and you're just going to go along the base of the nail where the cuticle is, and we're just going to remove the cuticles. Now make sure you snip and then release before you move. So if you don't do that, you will be pulling the cuticle, which can end in quite a lot of pain. So you're just going to place it up against the cuticle, snip, release, and then move. Snip, release, and move. And then just wipe off any excess on our piece of cotton wool. So now that we've got to this far, you're just going to take a tool like this, which is just a nail buffer, and this is just going to increase any shine that you might want to add. So you're just going to hold it like this and then swipe it back and forth across the nail just to add extra shine. And then last but not least is to add cuticle oil. So I have got Skin Truth Professional Beauty System cuticle oil with neroli and rosemary. So you're just going to take the lid off of that, and then you're just going to dot a small amount of oil on each of the nails and rub it in so that it gets a good healthy amount of oil to it, and it makes the nail stronger. You can't really go wrong with cuticle oil. Now the one missing step from this particular manicure is a hand and arm massage. Now obviously it's quite difficult to do a hand and arm massage on yourself, that's why I haven't shown you how to do that. So this is how far we're going to go with this one. And also, you don't have to leave the nails sitting here all glistening like this for a long time or anything like that. As soon as you're happy with the amount of oil that your fingernails have absorbed, you're just going to wipe off any excess oil just to make sure that you're not greasy, you're not getting your clothes greasy and stuff like that. And that is it. That is a professional manicure, and your nails are now ready to be painted. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I hope you find it helpful. Please be aware that most of what I have used in this video are all professional products, but you can also find them in drugstores and stuff like that. So you don't have to be in the business to be able to purchase these items. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and please comment, rate and subscribe, and until my next video, I shall see you soon. Bye!